Alright everyone, this is John B, aka Smooch over here. We're going to play some more games on my Arbanite RG3 of Public P. We're going to start with one of the games that I didn't even know was on the Super Nintendo until some time ago, and that is Super Bonk. After the world-renowned Bonk Adventure on the TurboGrafx-16, even up on the Ruger NES, which I heard now was going for $1,000 or so, or better. It's crazy. I love the music in this game too. Bonk begins. I'm just gonna do some gameplay here and see how far I get in it. What can I do? Can I suck in my face? I love this music in this game. Thank you. Yeah, I guess, I was gonna get there. I'm going up the waterfall himself. An extra heart container here. Definitely against gravity here. I don't think I just want to get out of this game. It was so annoying. Like a shooting gallery in the game. Oh, double jump. Wait a moment. Yeah, I know it's bad, but I don't care. This happens over here. And then no more bonus rounds. At least minimum. Shit. Here comes the first boss battle. I guess I was supposed to, but to bump from the job, pull through. We'll see you next time, guys. Take care.